Do you ever feel ugly sometimes? No, I'm actually doing great. And I'm in love with their blushes, so yeah. I blush everywhere and I damaged my dress. I have to hear it from one of your dumbasses now. Oh my god, who noticed the blush on the dress? Like this comment, hee hee. I'm going to explosion you. Okay, I need to calm down. Why am I pissed off? Is it retrograde? Gatrograde? Is that astrology season up? Because I'm really pissed off today. Moving on. There he is, my bucket of disappointment. His name is Matthew McClare, can't f***ing pay his car rent. He manspreads to a point, his ding-dong touches my gear.
Oh, my poor virgin fingers can't touch that anymore. How can I stop living in this fear?
I'm annoyed, I'm mad, I want to cry. Somewhere deep down, I can feel my uterus get really dry. He looks at me with his pearly white teeth.
I want his wallet, not his tiny meat.
Watch this if you're really bored, if you have nothing to do, your man's busy cheating, that's when you watch this. I was born. Since little baby Ansi got her little pampy, since that day till this day, till I'm breathing now, I've been catcalled every single day of my life. I live in a walking out in the 12 in the night. There's never a guy my age has ever asked me out. You know, it's always grandpas, like 50-year-old grandpas, you know, checking me out. You need to be booking your funeral bed, not hitting on me. So, these lashes, and Lady likes to call them whore lashes because they look really bad. But I'm like, honey, this is my style. Hello.
And I don't need makeup, but I was like, what if I actually transform myself and look completely different? So I opened up my passport picture, which is really old, and I'm not gonna lie, I almost got a stroke. But listen up, peasants, this was 8 years ago, so don't make me explode your house. So don't be in like a basic t-shirt. You can either dress up like Kylie Jenner or Kim Kardashian or my ex. But a couple of years ago, I remember my dad lost weight, and I'm sure my dad's watching this. Good job, fatty. But I'm gonna get so many unemployed men commenting some stupid shit like, oh my god, this is deceiving, this is like catfishing, this is lying, like how are you changing up your look? Listen up, don't you have like hot wheels to play with or like some porn to watch? Like, why are you on my fucking video? Move along. She's very important for me, so I have to highlight my collarbone, my breast implants. I'm kidding, mom. Please don't poison my dinner.